What if dinosaurs came back tomorrow? Dinosaurs haven't been on the Earth for quite some time. People have estimated that the last time the dinosaurs ruled over the Earth was 66 million years ago. This was after a very long reign of roughly 180 million years on the Earth, where these creatures were the kings of the planet. Sadly for these dinos, they couldn't defend themselves against a massive celestial object crashing into the Earth, which is what most experts believe to have been the cause of their extinction. This massive impact caused the Cretaceous era to be over and launched the Earth into a new era entirely. This is because the impact of the object sparked a bunch of volcanic eruptions on the Earth and ultimately changed the climate completely. The conditions were not suitable for our massive reptile friends though, and they died out rather quickly. Recently though, scientists have discovered a perfectly preserved embryo of a dinosaur. This embryo is really cool, and it sparked a bunch of conversations around the world about dinosaurs and the potential resurgence of them. Now, I do want to make it very clear that the discovery of a dinosaur embryo, it doesn't mean the dinosaurs are coming back to Earth, or that we're gonna get a Jurassic Park in the next few years. But it is very interesting to think about that possibility and wonder what would actually happen if that was the case. How many dinosaurs would come back to Earth, and which species of dinosaurs would they be? Would these species of dinosaurs be the same as they were before, or slightly different? Where would they live, and where would they sit on the food chain? Would they be in captivity or roam wild? These are all the questions that begin to circulate if dinosaurs really did come back to the Earth. Maybe the most important question of all, though, is would humans be on the menu? We're gonna dive into all of that and more in this video. It's time to take a look at what would happen if dinosaurs came back tomorrow. So, to evaluate what things would be like and what would happen if dinosaurs came back tomorrow, we need to understand how these dinosaurs came back to the world. Did we as humans pull a full-on Jurassic Park and use some advanced genetic technology to bring these creatures back from extinction? Well, as far-fetched as that seems, it's probably the closest thing that we have to a potential reality. Dinosaurs aren't just going to magically pop up on the side of the road and be around now. I suppose I could operate the video as if that happened, and maybe we'll even dive into that a little bit later, but for now, let's assume that dinosaurs have come back to life because we have found a way to do it scientifically. Well, if we found an actual way to breed dinosaurs and bring them back from extinction, then honestly, Jurassic Park is happening, folks. There's no way that someone isn't gonna make a lot of money off of doing that. For several years, there would be an absolute craze of dinosaur zoos popping up all over the world, all probably competing to be the Disney World of dinosaurs. Now, does this mean that the Jurassic Park movie is gonna become a reality? Well, probably not. The people running these dinosaur zoos have assuredly all seen the movie before. So even though dinosaurs will definitely be hard to keep in an exhibit, I find it difficult to believe that we would get into any scenarios where dinosaurs are breaking out of cages and having unsuspecting guests for lunch. That being said, I also highly doubt that dinosaurs would only ever be kept in zoo habitats. If dinosaurs came back to life tomorrow, then there would immediately be restrictions put on who can own a dinosaur, what a dinosaur owner needs to do to keep one, and all the legal regulations of having said giant reptile. After all, we can't just have some random person keeping a T-Rex in their backyard. In fact, owning a dinosaur at all would probably be very illegal for a long period of time. Eventually, I could see a reality where it becomes legal to own a small dinosaur, potentially a herbivore, but that would likely take a long time to establish. That being said though, just because something is illegal doesn't mean that it's gonna stop people from doing it. If dinosaurs came back to life tomorrow, then I guarantee the illegal underground dinosaur breeding industry, well, it's just been born. People would 100% want to get their hands on a dinosaur, and if they couldn't do it legally, then they would look to do it illegally. Sadly, this most likely wouldn't just stop with illegally buying a pet. As we've seen with many other exotic animals, illegal industries are built on the buying and selling of some of those animal parts as well. An elephant tusk, for instance, is something that comes to mind. I imagine that dinosaurs would be no different, and some people would pay top dollar for some illegal dinosaur-based clothing. It truly sickens me to think about, but I sadly think it would become a reality. Now, if there was a boom of illegal dinosaur trade and breeding, then it isn't hard to imagine that these dinosaurs would eventually get loose. I find it difficult to believe that a super organized and legal operation would have any severe meltdowns where dinosaurs escape, but I could definitely see a reality where an illegal operation has something like this happen. Depending on how many of these illegal operations there are and what sort of dinosaurs they're breeding would determine the consequences of this happening. Like, would we actually see massive carnivore dinosaurs attacking people, and how frequently would this happen? Also, if this did happen, would it even be that big of a deal? Well, if you were just a standard citizen and you were out walking your dog when a massive dinosaur attacked you, then yeah, I think it's safe to say it would be a pretty big freaking deal. But if this dinosaur tried to attack a city or somewhere where there's police or trained people ready to defend us, then it shouldn't cause too much damage. In the movie Jurassic Park, it makes it out as if dinosaurs are completely bulletproof, but this isn't true to life though. No living animal is bulletproof, and eventually it's gonna go down. This is true for dinosaurs as well. Some of the bigger dinosaurs would be able to take a lot of bullets before going down, but eventually they would lose. Also, the type of gun would really matter as well. A 50 caliber is gonna do a lot more damage than a tiny little pistol. But if a dinosaur got loose in a city, then I can't imagine it would be too long before it did go down to a few police officers. This is also assuming that said dinosaur that has gotten loose is inherently aggressive and wants to attack anything it sees. I obviously don't know the exact temperament of a dinosaur, in fact nobody really does because we've never seen them in real life, but I find it hard to believe that these creatures would constantly be looking to pick a fight. The scariest and most dangerous predators we have today, well, they aren't like that at all. They get aggressive if they feel threatened or are provoked, but that's why a lot of times when you encounter a bear, for instance, in the wild, they tell you to be calm and hold your ground. As long as it isn't feeling threatened, I doubt that a dinosaur's sole mission would be to kill all humans. So basically, if humans were able to bring dinosaurs back, I doubt that it would be a massive event where we have dinosaurs running through the streets rampant. It would probably be more controlled than that. However, up until this point, I haven't truly answered the question yet. If humans were to genetically engineer a dinosaur, then this would take years and years. Like, probably not even in our lifetimes. Therefore, the dinosaurs wouldn't really be coming back tomorrow, they would be coming back a long time from now. If they were to come back tomorrow, then things would be wildly different. First off, they couldn't just magically appear. They've been extinct on this planet for millions of years, so they can't just automatically pop up in massive numbers. Now, if they were to come back tomorrow, and hear me out with this one, they would probably need to come from space. Now, I know, that is probably the most ridiculous thing that I've ever said on this channel, and I want to make it clear that dinosaurs won't actually be flying down from space tomorrow or anytime soon, but if they were to do that tomorrow, then I imagine we'd be in pretty big trouble. We would need to pray that these dinosaurs are friendly, because if not, we wouldn't stand a chance. A dinosaur by itself would be difficult to take down, but imagine if it had evolved so much on another planet to be an extremely intelligent and advanced species. Now we'd have massive T-Rexes running around, but probably also with other highly trained T-Rexes carrying advanced alien weaponry with well thought out missions and objectives. So basically, if dinosaurs came back tomorrow, then unless our dino buddies are friendly, I'd imagine within a few days the world would be completely taken over by these intelligent reptiles, and the reign of dinosaurs over Earth, well, it'd start once again. But please comment down below what you think about all of this. What do you think would happen if dinosaurs came back tomorrow? Or if you want to get slightly more realistic with it, what would happen if they came back at all, and how would they come back? Do you think that if they came from space, we'd stand a chance? And if we did genetically engineer them, then would there be a real life Jurassic Park? And also, would you even go if there was one? Please hit the like and subscribe button if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Nicholas Playlog, and I'll catch you next time.